Do this immediately if you've dropped your AirPods in water. Firstly, clean them using a microfiber cloth. Second, tip the AirPods and the charging case upside down. Third, after turning off automatic ear detection, use Siri shortcut to eject water from AirPods. And fourth and final point, put them under a fan or in a slightly warm environment. And fifth and last point, subscribe to iGeeksBlog so that you can stay updated with more hacks like this.